Ma'am, ay sir, may tala si ma'am.
Korean, yung Korean na natin yung dala.
May proof po kong dala.
So welcome back to me and welcome back. Thank you for watching. So ngayon nandito kami sa Calamba Laguna, one of the resort here, Hot Spring Resort. And later on, tatanungin natin kung yung mga cost nila dito ng room and yung entrance fee nila kasi hindi ako yung nag-book. So later itatanong ko yung aming kasamahan. So sabi nila marami daw swimming pool dito at meron ding mga jacuzzi. Alam ko apat yata, and then yung swimming pool din nila is marami. So isa ito, tapos meron pang dalawa doon sa dulo. Actually malawak siya eh, kung titingnan nyo. Yan, malawak. Tapos ayun yung mga rooms. Doon, dalawa magkatabing room doon kami next day. So, ayan. Again to me and welcome back to all of you. Nandito tayo ngayon sa Calamba Laguna, Luisa and Ridge Hot Spring Resort. So, ito yung pinaka main swimming pool nila. So, actually meron silang apat na swimming pool. At meron din isa doon na pangbata, but for now, wala siyang water, baka dahil siguro maintenance. And overnight kami ngayon dito. So, pwede mag-overnight kasi meron mga rooms silang in-offer. Yan, makikita nyo dyan sa gilid. Yan yung mga rooms na in-offer nila. And also, meron din silang mga jacuzzi. So, yan, hot spring siya, diba? So, kahit gabi, pwede kayong mag-swimming. So, yan, maganda dito so far. Maaliwalas and so calm. Pwede nyo makita yung mga place. So, maraming puno. That's it so far. So later on, malalaman natin yung mga pricing nila. Kung magkano yung entrance fee and then the same time, magkano yung rate nila sa mga rooms dito. Ito yung itsura niya kapag night. Ayan. Sobrang laki ng swimming pool nila dito, as in parang kasing laki ng covered court. Ayan o. dinad. It's our dinner time.
House. So
thank you to Mark and Peter.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello. So ngayon, ito naman dito tayo sa aming room. So ito yung deluxe B. Ayan. So for 3 person, actually tatlo lang kami pero pwede siya hanggang 4. I think 3,000 pesos itong room namin na to. Ayan, for overnight. So mayroon din TV and yeah, may lampshade and ayan. Ito yung aming bed. So, mukha naman siyang okay naman. So, and, ganoon ding available na folding bed. Kapag may extra pa, kung baka sabihin, pwede hanggang 5 person dito. Basta yung room ay 3,000 pesos. Halata naman na, kagigising ko pa lang. So, ayan. This is our last day and wala pa kaming breakfast. So, maya-maya magpa-pack up na kami. So, second day and last day also naman. So, we will going to San Pablo, Laguna naman after this. So, this time, magbe-breakfast na kami. Tinawag na kami. Let's go, te! We're going back. With the team.
Original order ko, miss?
Yung sa parang order po nila dalawang chicken nugget alakar. Isang chicken sandwich.
So this time, nandito kami sa van, nag-order kasi kami drive-thru. So, sobrang dami, hindi namin alam yung mga na-order.
Receive mo na.
Spoon down. Spoon. Ah, okay. Oo. Hala. Hala.